I got a shot at a dark match.
You haven't wrestled in 10 years.
7.
It's time to start training.
I don't know why we're doing this Mr. Miyagi shit anyway.
Oh.
All of us are jobbers. It just comes down to who's being put over, whose gimmick's hot, who's not.
I'm not good at getting people like me.
What's missing, the presence of which would make me a better pro wrestler?
What little bit of self-respect you have, I'm gonna spank it out of you like an 8-year-old on his birthday party.
I want to do wrestling.
Lost some weight, down to my porn weight.
Get rid of the zoo bats.
I keep the jewelry.
Don't do that.
The jobbers are some of the nicest guys you ever want to meet. They check their egos at the door. They would lose to a midget. They would lose to a guy that's 400 bucks. They do whatever they're told for the better of the business and because they love the business.
It's only been 5 years.
I will run wrestling shows until I drop over dead.
Yeah, right!
Shave my back. I'm ready to go.
I live the life that you people wish you lived.
There just doesn't seem to be much wrestling to be had.
Jobber, someone paid the lose.
Can you wrestle? Here's your best
hole. This is bringing back some old depression for me.